We're learning more about a deadly incident in Grand Tower, Illinois. This is a look at where it took place. It's the construction site of the Kinder Morgan natural gas pipeline. Authorities say two people were pronounced dead at the scene yesterday after an industrial incident. Two others had non-life-threatening injuries and were taken to a nearby hospital. The Jackson County Sheriff's Office has not released the cause of that incident. They say that investigation is still ongoing.